This video is brought to you by the 280 Group, optimizing product management.
This is a sample of the course materials from the Certified Product Marketing Manager online course and exam. Segmentation is the process of taking the vast world of potential customers and breaking them down into groups that react the same way to your marketing and your product. Each segment will have a unique profile of needs, wants, and demands. By targeting the right segment, you develop the right products for the market and spend your marketing money effectively. Developing segmentation is a tricky business. Set the criteria too wide, and you cannot target effectively. Set it too small, and you may be chasing the wrong target and missing opportunities. Consider your buyer's needs and motivations. Segmentation can be done by demographics, values, or special interest. Your target may also be business-specific, aimed at a certain vertical or type of company. Customers buy for a variety of reasons, and segmenting based on psychographics is another approach. By psychographics, we mean the study and classification of people or businesses according to their attitudes, aspirations, and other psychological criteria. For example, if you sell luxury cars, you need to understand the emotional benefit it gives the buyer. Each segment buys differently depending on their aspirations and goals, not just their income. Every purchase has an emotional aspect, and you need to figure out what that is for each of your segments. Are you ready to master all the core product management skills to become a highly effective product marketing manager? Are you ready to show the world you're certified in product marketing and know your profession thoroughly? The Certified Product Marketing Manager online course and exam is available now. Purchase a copy and get started today.